Hey, Holy Faction here, back again with another video. We are back in Sons of the Forest for part two. So let's go in. Alright, here we go. Time to get back to the lovely Virginia and our camp. Think we're gonna go ahead and do some more exploration of the purple blips on our GPS where all the homies are at. Okay. Probably dead, but we get some loot. Okay, here we are. Guys sleeping over there. Oh, need some food. Well, that and that. Now she'll be able to sleep. Yes. What? Why not? Too many enemies nearby? Way, cannibal. God damn. Chill, bruh. Asshole. Ah! I've been hit. Full up on sticks, I guess. Sleep now. Oh, come on. Oh my God. Big tribal dude.
Oh!
Shit, guys, we done fucked up. To just get the fuck out of here. Our camp is overrun. Damn it, we don't have any pills. Ah! Fucker took a cheap shot at me. No. Water. They're deep in enemy territory, guys. Oh, fuck. Too far from the camp over here. Hopefully, we can sleep through the night. Finally. Thank God. Worst night ever. How? Not letting me put the fucking floor down. Bullshit is this. Dimensions don't work. Fuck. I need food. Damn it. Not barely anything. Not. foundation built. Shop. Logs. Well, why am I hungry again? Find the base camp. Purple this way. Let's go check it. Oh my god, there it is, face count! Yeah! Whip found it! Oh my god. Drink some corpse water. Modern axe. Sleeping quarters. Yes. Good grief. God. All right, buddy. I got you. All right, cool. Mark this somehow would be nice. Ooh, what is that? Meds. This. Yes. How do I use a locator? Enemy out here. Just save and get the fuck out real quick. Saved. Alright. What do we have over here? Something up here. Probably the guy with the flashlight. Yep. We'll cut this guy down. Already get this guy. Already picked up his flashlight. I done y'all. Oh, I do have it. Alright, we've already been here, guys. I couldn't remember from the last episode. My bad. We went and did that. Now, go check out some more purple marker. Super AX. Oh, this dropped a tree fast. Ish. Look at that. Not bad, not bad. Got camp, guys. Alright. Next location. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Green supply cash and then go to the purple. Oh, why is my sound stuttering so much? The PC cannot handle recording and playing the game at the same time? Don't know. Just about to the cache. Water. Come on, what the hell is this thing? So far. You're right on top of it now. Ah. What? It's a cave right here. Golf cart overgrown. All right, I guess supplies are inside. Ah, shiitake mushrooms. We know those are safe in real life. Yep. All good. Let's go see what's in the cave. Let's go see. The supply cave. Oh wait. Cause it's B. Oh holy, what the hell? Never seen this before. Bruh. What the fuck? Inker, printer. You can print something, but what? Wait, what? 3D printing? Bruh! What the hell? Holy shit. That's insane. Holy shit, dude. Arrows, grappling hooks. Hello, Universe's book? What? In the hail. North Carolina Universe's book. Travel between them, they say, Travel. What the hell? Whoops. Alright. Oh, the bed in here. Oh, the arrows. Hell yeah. And save. And get some sleep. There we go. Nice. Batteries. Oh my gosh, this is great. Mega supplies. Alright, we did all that. We'll eat this. Yep, stop it. This is great. This is cool. What the hell? Oh shit. What? Oh, dude, there's money? Sheesh, probably have to burn it in the fire. Oh, the key card. Damn it, bruh. What the frick? Just get in here, bruh. We finally beat the game. Some drink, drink. Oh, sir. Okay. Yep, so I can save it here. Alright. We'll ahead and stop the video right here, guys. Alright. That'll do it for this episode of Sons of the Forest. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, I'll see you all next time!